Hi, I'm Dr. Arpita Ganwani. I'm a consultant obstetrician and gynecologist here, and I've been practicing in this hospital for the past 5 years. So, no, my family was quite supportive, and a doctor's family, especially a gynecologist family, always knows that, you know, if you have to work, you have to work. If I have to work at 12 a.m., take a delivery at 12 a.m., I have to work. So they were quite supportive, but of course I took a lot of precautions, and the hospital was very supportive in providing us all the equipment to take precautions. And I have my daughter also, who is 7 years old, but I think that did not stop me from working. I had to work. Patients were quite supportive. I think the only thing common with all the patients in the past 2 months was the fear instilled in them because of Corona. And I think it is worldwide that this fear mongering is going on. Yes, there is a virus that you know, that is new and that we don't know much about, and that is causing a lot of different symptoms and everything. But I think following a basic set of precautions at home or at hospital, and you know, taking care, following all the instructions that have been given, I think that is enough. That is how much we can do. We can only do our part, and we have to do our part. I, as a doctor, need to take precautions. The patient needs to take enough precautions. I think that's it. The treatment, providing treatment to patients, especially emergency, it should not stop. I do not want to be wrapped in plastic at work. It is hard to breathe. It gives me headache. I do not like being wrapped in plastic around my friends. That is one thing that I really miss. Otherwise, you know, other precautions that we can, you know, we can make it a part of our lifestyle. Not hugging, not kissing, and generally following more hygienic protocols than we usually used to. But working like this is very bad. Like, you know, not being able to see your patient's face or their expressions or their emotions, what they are feeling, you know. When you are in a job where there is so much public dealing, you know, working like this, like you feel like you're working like robots, you know. You don't know what's going on behind the mask, mine or the patients. That is what I want to change. So, I got to spend a lot of time with my daughter. I think I've never spent this much time with her. And unfortunately, my husband is in the UK, so I did not get to spend all this time with him. But yes, it was lovely to spend a lot of time with my daughter and my mother, and I had a good time. No, I think I slept a lot. That is what I have been missing on for the past 20 years of my life. So I think I made up for it. And my daughter thinks sleeping is my hobby. That whenever I get tired, I'm sleeping. I'm totally off. But yes, slept a lot. I think children are much more resilient than adults. Mm. They adapt easily, and when she was getting to spend so much time with me, she's my biggest fan. So it was fun. And I think, as it is also, like, you know, as a general rule also, this year people should only do essential travel. Any kind of luxury, non-essential travel should be before, is everything else.